Okay, everybody, this is Boots and Jeans Riders. Kind of wrapping up our BikeCation, but not quite. We actually headed back into our home.
We have made it back to Cali.
Back where we started from.
And we're finishing up
the whole thing.
We're finishing up Route 66, which is down there, and then we're going this way, blah, 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 blah.
Blibber, 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 bloop, bloop.
We're on day number 43 of our 15-day BikeCation.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
And we continue to be rolling.
Peace.
On our way to Amboy, but we had to make a quick stop.
It's official.
It's official.
It's official.
It's official.
Yes, it is.
On our BikeCation here back in California, even though we're not home yet, we are here. See, riding Route 6060. We are here in San Bernardino, California, at the original, very first McDonald's in the country, started by the McDonald brothers, right here, Richard and Maurice McDonald. There it is. It's no longer in operation as a McDonald's. It just happened to be a museum. See the Hamburglar up there? All the stuff. Okay, let me show you the photo they have here of the guys who started it. It's a museum. You can actually go in there and purchase stuff and do a guide and all the stuff. That's Richard and Maurice McDonald. So look at this. All the ribbon is of McDonald's across the country and obviously Route 66. Now, if you happen to be riding Route 66, it's actually not on Route 66. The address is 1398 Northeast Street. And coming through the Mystery Machine, Scooby-Doo van. There it is, right there. The back part of the museum, I can see Cake and the rest of the crew in the inside already. Well, maybe that was just Willie, because here's Cake right here. There goes Bugs Bunny. She took that left turn in Albuquerque. The most wanted detail mural. San Bernardino history. And there's another shot of the Hamburglar.
Wow.